fire this thing up and got a cap 3208 motor.
Super heavy users.